to use Papermate in teaching. Activities. First, storytelling. Ask the student if they have a bird's experience or they have visited the zoo. Asking to the student if they know more about birds.
Two, drawing. Drawing and coloring of birds. Imagine a bird's shapes.
Benefits of paper made up. First, develop creativity and imagination. Two, improve smooth and rough motor skills. Three, fostering artistic beliefs in oneself. Four, foster eyes for initiatives.
Thank you.